Okay, here's the Wasabi Fix. If you solder a 100 ohm resistor to the clock point of the mod chip and solder your clock wire to that resistor, that'll fix the constant red LED non-disc loading problem. We're gonna turn it on. Notice the chip LED goes from red to green. We boot. It'll accept the disk now. Starts to load. Look at the TV. Make sure the game loads. That's it. That'll fix it. Again, a 100 ohm resistor soldered to the clock point, and then your clock wire to that resistor will fix your problem.